My man slide. Oh. All
right. What it is, folks?
What is up, YouTube gang? It's your girl, the real JC, and I'm coming to you with another great video. But first and foremost, before we even get into the video, I just want to say thank you so much for those 100 subscribers. And now, as y'all seen, I got a new intro. So, like I said, new things on this channel. It's a new beginning. Thank you so much. But as you read by the title, today I am going to get a Brazilian wax, and this is my first time getting one, so I'm super excited to get one, but I'm also super scared to get one because I just think it hurts. And we about to find out in about an hour or so. I'm gonna try to record the process. I really don't know if she'll let me record. I'm gonna have to ask when I get there. If she does, you will see my reactions, and you will see, yeah, my first hand reactions. That's all I can really say, because I don't know what else I'm gonna get out of this process, but I'm so excited to do it. I'm really scared, like, y'all, I don't think I understand, like, that is a very, you know, sensitive area. I don't really want to talk about it, but that's a very sensitive area to be snatching wax from. But it's a first for everything. So before we even, you know, go over there, let me go ahead and say, make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe if you are new to my channel. If you are returning, make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe, you repost, you share, you do all of that, because we are a gang, we are a family. So we need to bring some more people in on this, because we're going up. We're going up, okay? So we don't want nobody left behind. We don't want nobody left behind in the process. So make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe, you turn on those post notifications, because we are lit, okay? Now, let's get into this video. I'm about to head over there. I'm not gonna record myself in the car, because that's about to be my come to Jesus moment on what I'm really about to get myself into. So I'm just gonna meet you guys over there, and I will see you when I get there. Oh, one more thing. My natural hair is still in these braids. I was planning to take them out for a video, but it's about to rain, and absolutely not. If you are natural and you understand that humidity and rain is not your friend. It took me 2 hours to do these, so I don't want them to be wasted. So I'm just gonna rock out with these plaits until the weather wants to act right. All right, you guys, I just showed up to the location to get my wax, and all I gotta say is I am scared. Not more so that it's gonna get done, but the fact that it's gonna hurt. And I'm just gonna hope that it hurts more than it does, so now I can be like, oh, it won't that bad. But I'm about to head inside. I'm a little early, but I'm about to head inside because I'm gonna get lost in this place. So I'm gonna see you when I get inside. Look at this. This is so nasty, but it's okay. It's okay. This mask is hot. That's all I'm saying. Alright, you guys, I really don't know if I'm gonna be able to record, because obviously she plays music, if you can't hear it. So I don't really know if I'm gonna be able to record, or if I do, if you guys will be able to hear me. So if not, I will just post my experience. There's a piece of hair. I will just post my experience and let you guys know about everything. My voice is cracking, I don't know why, but I will let you guys know regardless. Just heads up.
No. It's okay, you'll be just fine. So first, I want to wipe you off with a cleanser.
Okay.
Put your legs in a butterfly position.
Like so?
Yep. So, Mickey, you want to start dancing? wax?
I said no because it hurts. Like, I don't want to do that. That's a lot of loose skin. I was like, it is hot.
Yeah, no, it definitely does seem scary, but it is so worth it, girl. And so. Oh, this is your first one. So the wax is supposed to be warm, just so you know.
Okay.
But not to the point where it's burning, you know, your skin.
Mm-hmm.
But it is warm. You think you're gonna cry? You cry,
I'm
gonna have to put your picture on the wall.
I'm gonna try my hardest not to. My mask sliding. Oh!
Alright. And your voice is like a little shaky.
This thing a little sharp. Oh! Y'all, my hands are sweating.
Yourself.
I got to.
How do you feel?
I feel
good. Are you ready for it to be over?
Yes.
I'm sure.
Yes, my hands is wet.
I think that is going to be wet.
I believe it. It's already there.
Yeah.
It's already there. The lips.
Oh, really? You ain't waste no time saying that.
Because I believe it. I believe it. That's a lot of loose skin.
Yeah.
I 100% believe it.
Yep, so you definitely want to take a deep breath when we do that part. And blow out. You know, breathing actually helps me, but a lot of people hold their breath.
I do. I'm the one person that holds my breath, if I can say that. I'm that person. Ooh. Yeah, she on my lips. Woo! Jesus.
So when was the last time you shaved?
3-4 weeks ago.
Okay.
Cause I heard, I can't even give a
I'll leave you alone. Go ahead.
Oh, Jesus. I'm hot.
Yeah. You want me to turn the fan
on? I'll be all right.
The thing is going to be legs will be shaking.
Oh, I believe it at this part.
All right. Now we're
to the left. Jesus. Oh. Wow. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm, that was good. That should have got everything. Oh, y'all.
You don't know what to grab. You don't know what to touch.
I ain't got nothing.
Nothing to grab.
Oh. Oh. I'm getting shiny.
On your forehead?
Yes.
I'm like carpet.
Yes.
So do you follow me on Instagram?
Yes.
Is that how you found me?
Yes. Oh.
Up there.
I promise you. I'm trying to contemplate like why did I do this? Who told me to do this?
I know. It's crazy what we gotta go through though as women. It's really crazy. Just Ooh. To have a bowl of vagina.
Exactly. Like that is crazy. You gotta go through all these hacks and snatches.
I know, but you know what they say, beauty is pain, girl.
So this is beauty alright then. There's gotta be some beauty.
Ready?
Yes.
There we go.
I'm good.
Right, you're not
it's just the you're not it's just the snatching part. After that, I'm good.
It's like it's quick, right?
Yeah, like it's
but
just
in the moment.
It's in like, the moment, it hurt.
I know. All right, here we go. There we go. It's hard not to tense up.
I know. I'm trying my hardest. I swear. Because I know it's probably annoying, but no, that thing, okay. That thing hurt.
You know, it's hard not to tense up. Like, how
could
you not?
Oh, she on the inside.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I'm going to cry.
You're on the inside.
Oh, Jesus. Be offense. It's just in the moment that I'd be like, all right. But I wanted to test my pain tolerance, so this is what I get.
Do you have tattoos?
I have 5 tattoos.
How many piercings do you have?
I think 3 or 4.
Okay.
Yeah, I think 3 or 4. I'm not sure.
Testing your pain tolerance too?
No, those were quick.
Oh, this is right. Yeah.
Those were quite, I think my tattoos were the worst. Next to this.
Oh no, for sure. I don't think nothing compares. I have a baby and I can't even compare it to like having babies. So like, it's a different type of pain. It's a different type of pain for sure. That didn't even hurt.
It didn't. Compared to everything else. Yeah, that didn't hurt.
You alright?
Uh-huh. Oh, I'm good. Hold on.
You are funny.
Oh.
You caught your breath?
Sweating.
You ready? Here we go.
Oh. I'm trying to listen to the music.
You want me to turn it up? I don't want to be too loud for recording. Ooh. All right, so we're going to do your butt strip now. You want to close it in? Yep. Hold on just like
this. Oh, Jesus.
About the butt strip.
I don't know. I ain't heard nothing about that one. I just heard the lips hurt.
That was the only thing you were worried about?
Yes.
Well, you passed it now. So.
I know.
I mean, well, it is the worst part, right?
Oh. Oh,
you should be proud of
yourself.
You did it.
Oh, yeah. I'm proud. For real. I'm going to have to get back in the shower.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I feel it. My back is wet. So, the butt strip,
uh-huh.
It hurt?
No.
Okay.
It's actually the easiest part of the whole Brazilian wax. Honestly.
Y'all, I recommend, but I'm gonna tell y'all something. This hurt. I recommend, but this don't hurt.
Yeah, y'all be honest.
I'm gonna be honest. This don't hurt, but it ain't. It's quick. It's quick hurt. Like, if you can get your eyebrows done, you can do this, I think. That's not a good comparison. Oh, yeah.
How was it?
That wasn't that bad.
See? Just a little snatch. Hold your legs up a little. What does the ankle test say? 2000?
Yes.
That makes you how old?
19, soon to be 20.
Yeah, 2020. We'll be 20 this year. Ooh. When's your birthday?
August 31st.
So that don't make you a Leo.
A Virgo.
A Virgo?
Yes.
My daughter's a Virgo.
It's the best side.
Told.
I am shiny. That was some sweat right there.
All right, so I'm gonna grab a little bit more water at the water fountain, and I'm gonna break that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm gonna light so I can't see you.
Y'all, I'm getting a vajayshaw, okay? This thing is steaming my cooch. Like, this is me. But overall, y'all, I recommend her. I'm gonna put all her information in here because she is so cool. She is so sweet. And she talked me through this whole process. And my shank is smooth. And yeah, I'm gonna put her Instagram and all of that in there because she did a wonderful job. My back is wet as hell, but I'm good. All right, you guys, fast forward. I am done with my wax and I'm happy. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, that shit hurt. Like, I know, I'm not gonna sit here and lie to y'all. It hurt, but she said it would be so worth it. I got me some exfoliating scrub. And she was so nice, you guys. Like, bro, if you're in, like, Virginia, Hampton, Newport News area type stuff, hit her up. She's so sweet. She'll talk you through the whole process. I'm sweating. My back was wet as hell. But other than that, that part is done. And I'm about to go get some food because I'm hungry, y'all. It's what, 12 o'clock? So it's open. I'll figure it out in a second. But y'all, I feel great. I feel smooth is the word, is what I want to use. But I'm gonna close the video because I am sweating. I'm shiny and I don't look myself no more. But make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe, you turn on those post notifications because my next video, I'm going in. Because I don't think y'all really need to see this one. So, like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications, share this. Much love. My car won't shut up. Make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe, turn on post notifications, you do all of that. Because we're a gang, we're going up. We got 100 subscribers. Let's keep it that way. Let's keep going up. So, and I can't do that without you guys. So, I love you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Peace to the Middle East. Bye.